I have received an invitation from a widow named Mildred Bartgis, who resides in the countryside. She claims that her house became haunted after her divorce. She insists that an entity by the name of Schnabelpöchten is angry with her because her house is never clean enough. Perhaps due to her depression after the divorce, she has become obsessive-compulsive. However, I'm not a psychologist, so I'm not concerned about her mental state. This case is perfect for me, as it holds many paranormal clues. I must search her house to determine whether it is genuinely haunted or not.
Welcome. I've been waiting for you. You can check every nook and cranny in the house. I wouldn't mind. Be careful, though. My estranged husband could have set up some weird obstructions in the house. Just be cautious. Here is the front door key. In the meantime, I'll be doing some gardening. If you need me, just shout my name, Mildred.
She can be sure that I'd never call for her help. She gives me the creeps. I should mind my own business in the old-fashioned way. Search for clues everywhere.
repeat after me. Repeat after me.
Mildred Bartkus, an ex-nurse, has been diagnosed with schizophrenia.
Mildred Barkis, an ex-nurse, is being charged with multiple cases of child kidnapping.
Police found the dead body of Mildred laying in her bathroom with a knife stabbed in her chest 2 months after my first visit to her house. They are still investigating if it is suicide or homicide. I had to wait until dust settles down to come back to her place. I have one unfinished business here. I should do my recording from this place and get the hell out of here once done. Sigil magic symbols on the walls. Dirty symbols mixed with blood invoked some occult forces around the house.
Thank you.
witnessed enough of the tragedy involving Mildred Bartkiss and her haunted house. One thing I've learned as a paranormal investigator is that places like these can definitely induce hallucinations. I'm not certain whether all the entities I've encountered here are real or merely figments of the imagination. Nonetheless, I've gathered valuable insights contributing to the legend of Schnabelberg, and it's imperative that I share my findings with the rest of the world.